Saw dudes, stupid gauge gaming. I'm gonna start a Let's Play series of Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Let's get right on into it. I heard this shit's supposed to be really fucking scary. That's weird. Hello? Oh, that was weird. My fucking...
Don't
thing
forget,
just spazzed out.
Some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow haunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is...
Daniel?
Daniel.
Alright, solid. So, obviously this is a little bit of a older game. Just trying to set my time up here. So, the graphics aren't that good, but figure it out. Can't pick that up. Can I pick it up? Oh, I can't pick that up. I'm gonna drop it. Hold down left, move. Oh shit, okay, cool. Cool, cool. Nice little decor they got going on over here. Still need to clean up a bit, I guess. I got no feet. Nice. Bit of a draft in here. Come on, buddy. You can do it. What the fuck? No? Yeah, I guess I'm not supposed to go that way. Sources and environment. Current number of tinder boxes are shown in the inventory. What the fuck? Yeah. So I don't think you're supposed to fight. I think like this is like Outlast before Outlast was Outlast, if that makes any sense. Mad timber. Sweep a little bit. It's a little dirty here. Okay, after that. Fuck with me, dude. I got a helmet. Get your shit together, boy. Throw a fucking chair at you. That's right, don't fuck with me. That chair, motherfucker. All the tinder boxes. Nothing in there. Oh, this is like supposed to be blood or like Cthulhu goop. That was shady as fuck. Open the door. Thank you. Ooh, shirt. Really, I can't pick up the shirt. I can't pick up the shirt. Oh, that's not freaky at all. Slowly draining. Oh, okay. Well, I'm going into the light. Shut that. Loud. That's so loud. The fuck? So, apparently every time it loads, the camera's gonna freeze. So, I'll try to figure something out with that. Ooh, books. Knowledge is power, my friends. Knowledge is power! Ooh. I feel like I need to get into like some sort of light. Really quick. Give me the light! Give me the light! I'm in the light, motherfucker. Go away. What the fuck? Okay, maybe this isn't... That's so dark. Palms are a bit sweaty. Give me the lantern. Thank you. The lantern. Ah, thank Christ. Okay. And I have a book. I have the light and knowledge is power, motherfuckers. Let's do this. Beat a bitch with a book. Except I can. Huh. Cool. It's not so bad. Really hope my lamp doesn't go out. You know, I feel like there's been a reason this has been in my Steam library for so long and I haven't played it. Get the out. These maids here suck. Sweep up a little bit. Enough of that. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to look over here.
19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be...
God, oh, William, God.
The name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum. Find Alexander and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Descend into the darkness and kill him. Your former self, you, me, to you, us. Hey, God, it's me, you, us, them. I don't know why I gotta kill this motherfucker, but fuck him, we killing him. Probably did something. And, yeah. Dude! He's beefy as fuck. Alright. Let's go kill us an old man. Yeah, I don't think I'm missing anything over here. Alright. Let's do it. Oh, that's... I just lost all my confidence. I need to find an oil potion and use it to make the lantern work again. Great! Solid. Well, all my confidence just went out the fucking shitter. Do I have oil? Ah, I do! Nice. Which him a light up when in game, press F button to turn. Oh no, it's the lantern. Nice. Nice! Is that my fucking ooh. Okay. Alright, we're going to use that sparingly. This way. Solid effects. Spooky as a bitch. Really? It was a fucking waste. Why won't you budge? So I just have to find a key here. This is darkness, I guess. See a key anywhere. Hardcore parkour. Obviously. I can't toggle it. I can toggle it. I can't toggle it. Okay. I don't want to use my fucking fluid. No, no. Oh, dude, there's blood here. Is there a fucking secret passageway? No, it's just blood. Maybe a pretty shitty passage over here, maybe? Can I move that? Can't move that. Can I do this thing? This part? You gonna get on fire? Nah. I guess not. Bedroll, maybe? No. Okay. Huh. Alright. Descend into the darkness. Well, maybe I have to go back where I came. I wonder if this would work. No, I can't pick that up. Of course not. Nothing in there. Oh, Bush, what the f- Well, we're a solid fucking 10 minutes in and I'm stumped. Where do I go? Can't go over here. Can't move any of this shit. It's broken. Damn it, didn't want to do that. Ooh! Tinder. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. Wow. Wow. It's right in front of me the whole fucking time. Great. Great. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut this off right here, guys. Yeah, that was, it's pretty bad, so I'm just gonna go, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.